Anna. I'm a fluid artist. Today I'm going to be doing a fun commission. It's going to be a round charcuterie board with a resin design on part of it and then part of the wood showing. It'll be mostly whites with some golds. I think it'll be really elegant and fun. I hope you enjoy.
Some clear resin here and putting it into I'll list all the materials I used in the description below. I put a heavier concentration of the white fluid pigment